Founding scripture for Te Waiora is found in Matthew 11:28, where Jesus says, "Come to me, all you who are weary and heavy laden, and I will give you rest." And this has been a place of rest, a place of refreshment for many people over many years.
This house is situated on approximately 14 acres of rural farmland. So there's plenty of room for people to move around outside and enjoy the countryside. And we've got lots of trees and bush. And the house itself has 5 ensuite bedrooms. One of them's a double and there's 4 twins. We can accommodate a maximum of 10 people at any one time. We often have groups coming to stay or individuals coming for just time out or to relax and recuperate. We also have a chapel that seats about 25, so that gives opportunities for day groups or for a group to come and spend time getting to know each other.
We have both groups and individuals come to stay at Te Waiora. The option for groups is some choose to self-cater, and it's a more affordable option for them, and so they use the kitchen and cater for their own meals. The guests who come as individuals enjoy having catered meals, and it's part of taking a break from everyday life. Many people comment on how peaceful it is, and people will say they can feel the presence of God as they walk into this place. So it's a very special place, a very peaceful place, and enjoyed by many people.
So just a special place for people to get away. They can wander around the grounds, there's things to do around here, and also there's opportunities to walk down to the cafe at Hororata and buy a coffee, or just to be able to relax and do your own thing and even take time out. And sometimes people come away and find out who they really are just by having this free time out in the country.